Welcome back on Market Headlines. Next information comes from Finance Minister Sri Mulyani Indrawati bets big that the realization of investment in the second half of 2019 will be even better. This due to positive momentum of domestic economy and reducing turmoil of global economy.
Realizations of investment in Indonesia has improved in the second quarter of 2019. The Investment Coordinating Board has reported that investment realizations grew 13.7% year-on-year to 200.5 trillion rupiah. Finance Minister optimist that Indonesia economic growth until the end of the year is on the right track. Overall, from January to June 2019, the total investment realizations in Indonesia reached 395.6 trillion rupiah, up to 9.4% year-on-year, compared to January to June 2018, which amounted to 361.6 trillion rupiah.
Sekarang terjadi pembalikan. Jadi dengan momentum global yang positif dan juga dalam negeri yang Indonesia sangat koordinatif dan memiliki arah yang jelas, kita akan berharap mendapatkan momentum yang sangat positif melalui investment.
In addition, Sri Mulyani said various policy issued by the government to support investment have shown real impacts. The government has previously provided a number of tax incentives to support investment, such as tax holidays, tax amnesty, and reduced interest rates for micro, small, and medium enterprises. In addition, the government also provided facilities such as restitutions so the business world can use its resources to expand. Jakarta, Rahajupatmo for IDX Channel.